By the way, if anyone here is in advertising or marketing, kill yourself. Thank you, thank you. Thanks. Just a little thought. I'm just trying to plant seeds. Maybe one day they'll take root. I don't know. You try. You do what you can. Kill yourself. Seriously, though, if you are, do. No, really. There's no rationalization for what you do, and you are Satan's little helpers, okay? Kill yourself. Seriously. You're the ruiner of all things good. Seriously. No, this is not a joke. He's going to be a joke coming. There's no fucking joke coming. You are Satan's spawn, filling the world with violent garbage. You are fucked, and you are fucking us. Kill yourself. It's the only way to save your fucking soul. Kill yourself.
Advertising. Do not adjust your sets. Do not adjust your sets. Do not adjust your sets. Advertising. Do not adjust your sets.
Advertising. No sir, no way, nobody ever falls for that.
Advertising.
Like the whole world's one step perfect up on
parrot bubble verse.
Life to show you can't rehearse for. Close until further notice. But in the meantime,
advertising.
Nature despising our face and life's mirror on the wall. Too fat, too small.
How does one say this and keep a straight face?
Too plain for our table. Taste the rainbow. Try our board and our beef. Wear our shirt on your sleeve. Become the man you were designed to be. Transform your life today. Are you over 30 and still single? Whose norm are you born to fit anyway?
Do not adjust your sets. Do not adjust your sets. Do not adjust your sets. Do not adjust your sets.
Advertising. Brad Pittizing the man into six-pack category hell. Poisoning the well. Trees fell for books to read no bigger than the latest things in sliced bread cliche. Squeaky clean niche cliques that I can't shine. Squeaky clean niche cliques reaching all the parts that other beers can't reach that I can't shine. Not that I'd want to anyway. Too rich I guess to be just hung there and pop. Lifestyle choices I can't afford to buy. Price tags I can't afford to fly. Not for all the candy in the window.
Do not adjust your set. Do not adjust your set. Do not adjust your set. Do not adjust your set.
You get the picture.
Spin it.
Do not adjust your set. Do not adjust your set. Do not adjust your set. Do not adjust your set.
You get the picture.
Spin it. Advertising. Splicing the dice to throw hands that add no weight to our lives. Patriarchal, patriotic, snappling. The shark's so slick these days one can't even see its fin coming. The virtual kings of channel sap pumping out empty. Try the links effect. Hot wiring the airwaves to tell us that greed is good. Saturation, masturbation, mutilation, mind holocaust. The sheep running for the pen again because the sheep are still lost. Blind mice running towards the farmer's knife. The plight of ignorance. Super duper uber Alice jingoistic fetishization packages.
Personality to order.
Fetishization packages.
Personality to order.
Can
order.
Can ob you foo not skay seashin it. The whole biscuit crumbling into monkey jumble. Right there dead in front of you. Blunder in our poetry. Once you pop you can't stop. Red sock dying to wash. Loading language in a way that leaves one licked, tossed in a bubble. The trouble here with you lot is that you don't listen. Pros selling their ties to us in bad faith. Enticing the mice with icing but no cake. 23 blackbirds to the pie accurate. And that's right, party pooper, party pooper. Come on, party pooper me. How does one strike the so-called pose?
$10,000 towards judgment.